can't stop thinking about Miranda. A new person not born in New Jerusalem? Can you imagine that? I wonder what it's like to be her. Free? In what way? Is that how you feel about New Jerusalem? Like you've been forced into a role you didn't want? Nobody gets to choose the circumstances into which they're born. You could have been number 12 or 400, and that would have presented challenges of its own. Different from the rest of these structures in that they serve a clear purpose. Everything else is kind of surreal, but the labs are places where people lived and worked. I don't know what that means, but I think it means something.